high. Too high on the low to high. Seems pretty normal. Think I can hit that pole or not? I don't know if I actually hit it. I think I did. Let's see if it's foam. Oh, that's metal. Maybe I hit this thing. Probably made that sound. Get it in between the crack of the door. Not quite. Hitting pipe every day. Hitting pipe out of the goal, you know? That kind of pipe. Not the good kind of pipe. Have their different weak spots. Out of the goal is not one of them. Dial it in here, stay focused. Stay focused on your hands. Remember what you need to do. Show you guys a little bit on how to shoot while running sidearm. Let's see how my accuracy is, but you know. So basically, so you're running and you have your stick up. What you want to do is you want to stick with this foot, so then you can rip it around. Alright, I need to warm up this stick. Obviously. Not way much whip. Way too much whip compared to my long pull. Like, no whip. We'll warm this up a little bit. Oh yeah. Much different. I'll give you this kind of like tutorial anyway. Alright. Yeah, so you're running, A, and then you want to stick with your right foot so you can turn your hips.
Woo!
Teammates texting me. Nub. Take all this tape off. My little shot clock is working for a little while, then it just stopped. You know, I ordered it off Amazon for like $15, so I wasn't really expecting much.